racer holds the key to Camden Beach. Smoke him, and the next burrow is yours. I'll see if I can dig something up on him. We'll talk later.
Thank you. update. Supervisor monitoring and requesting SITREP.
It's ACB. Stand by. Cancel that. I have suspect in sight.
Okay, by the numbers. Get in front of them full block. And let's minimize public damage here, folks. There's a container on this guy. Force him into a roadblock.
Code 6. pick here. Keep your mouth shut and listen up. It don't matter to me what you got going on with the other guys. You just make sure you stay out of my way. But these are my streets, you got that? You just bow out when you're told and everything will be cool.
out there. I can't believe how deep this thing goes. I can't wait to see what the setup is in Camden Beach. I heard the odds might be better. We'll see. Keep smoking these guys out. Razor's out there. It's just a matter of time. I'll see ya.
All right, fix up. He's the meathead I was telling you about. Razor's knock-around guy. He's calling you out. Run him off the blacklist. That should send a message to Razor and his crew. I'll watch your back till you get this done.
Rosewood District, we just received a complaint about a... A wanted.
We'll be right back.
bodies associated with organized street racing were just reported heading east past Hickley Field. Can I get you to see area to respond, please?
More details.
Vehicle is a blue Lexus.
Log me on that call. I'll head up that way for you.
box both pockets, cause they ain't from around here. Man, stay with the stizzy, cause I'm from around here. And not even the cops there to come around here. So if you hit the ambulance, ain't gon' come around here. Now you stuck, not even cab, they don't run around here. If you hungry pizza, man, he don't come around here. And I dare Jehovah's Witness to knock around here. Whips get stole, they never getting towed around here. Stay in the news, but never nothing new around here. If you ain't never...
Camden Beach. Good work. Looks like that Rod guy is pulling his weight. I hooked you up with another safe house closer to the coast. It saves you from having to drive back to Rosewood. Long way to go if the cops are on your tail. Stay alert. You don't want to get caught off guard. Later.